Hello everyone, and welcome to my Bachelor official YouTube channel. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Before we begin, please hit the subscribers button and give this video a thumbs up. Gleaming Bachelor, after her argument with Kathy on the program from the previous week, Theresa Nist is speaking up. After all was over, she posted her reflections on what happened on Instagram to hear her opinion on the matter. In response to the situation with Kathy, Theresa Nist speaks up. Theresa Nist, who is currently in the lead for Golden Bachelor, has spoken up about the conflict between her and Kathy in the most recent episode. Theresa made Kathy very unhappy, and she believed there were some things she ought to have kept to herself. In fact, Kathy said that she wasn't sure if Theresa was simply being stupid or if she knew exactly what she was doing. Theresa is discussing the situation now that the episode has ended and the dust has settled. She posted a picture of her family and friends gathered in a room on Instagram. Theresa remarked, "It was a little difficult for me to see this last episode. I never in a million years imagined that I would become embroiled in drama. I am not at all like that. I simply felt like I was able to communicate my feelings to a new acquaintance in an open and honest manner. As you can see, I welcomed the fact that everyone had a link to Jerry. To determine who would be the best match for Jerry, we were all on a quest." She revealed that Jerry had advised her to just let it go if she wasn't doing it to brag. She further emphasized that Edith had indicated there was already conflict because they were all seeing the same guy. After her initial apologies, Theresa said, "Thank you so much for the wonderful messages. Thank you to everyone who understood that I meant no harm and that I was incredibly sorry when I learned I had offended Kathy." Theresa also mentioned, Theresa Nist expressed her disappointment that her segment of the talent show wasn't broadcast in the same post. She claimed that after singing to Jerry Turner, the audience began to join her in song. "It was a lot of fun," she said. Theresa then requested that ABC run the clip. "Thank you to my friends and family who know me and know that I would never intend to hurt anyone's feelings in any way, as well as to my new friends who can already see that in me," Theresa said in her closing remarks. "Love to all. Who Jerry will fall in love with is still unknown. Do you believe Theresa will receive his last rose? Keep checking back for more news and spoilers." The Golden Bachelor has been enjoyed to the fullest by its audience. Women all throughout the world are smitten with Jerry Turner. The fact that the show is only an hour long and contains fewer episodes than a typical Bachelor season has disappointed many. Every Thursday night, as Jerry continues his journey, followers are curious as to when he will present his final rose to learn the solution and the rest of the season's air dates. Date of Golden Bachelor Final revealed by ABC. Are you prepared to organize watch parties for the Golden Bachelor Final? The schedule for the remaining episodes of Jerry Turner's season has been made public by the network. This season only contains 8 episodes. Thursday nights on ABC will continue to feature brand new episodes. It is unknown if they will air the customary Women Tell All special that is recorded in conjunction with each Bachelor season. The last rose ceremony will reportedly occur on November 16 at this time. The general consensus is that they should adhere to tradition and air and after the final rose special like they do during other seasons. If there will be a Golden Bachelorette has not yet been revealed. However, given how well Jerry's season has gone, it seems likely. The Golden Bachelor is widely credited with saving the franchise. Wells Adams has even mentioned creating a senior season of Bachelor in Paradise, taking things a step further. This pleasant spin-off of this franchise is just in high demand among fans. Jerry Turner, did he find love? In a recent appearance on Jimmy Kimmel, Golden Bachelor Jerry Turner confessed that he is in fact in love. Other than that, the 72-year-old man kept his information to himself. To find out who he chooses, viewers will need to keep watching. Reality Steve was able to eliminate some of the candidates and identify the top two. He hasn't been able to identify and reveal the true identity of the final rose winner, though. Jerry has acknowledged how much he appreciates and enjoys every second of this experience. His girls have remained very encouraging of his journey. Of course, a lot of people doubt the viability of Jerry and his selected woman's relationship due to their geographical separation. Will any of them be prepared to relocate for the benefit of their relationship? Everything else remains to be seen. On The Golden Bachelor, who do you think Jerry Turner will choose? Keep checking back for more news and spoilers. On Thursday nights, Bachelor in Paradise Season 9 is still broadcast. Drama is constantly brewing and relationships are building. There will be a few couples who manage to find happiness in the midst of it all. Engagements will actually take place on this season finale, as they do every season. Who will propose? To learn more. Warning, beware of spoilers. Spoilers for BIP Season 9 indicate an engagement. Reality Steve revealed some details on which couples make it through the on-the-beach drama and Five Love. To share what he knows about the couples who survived to this season's finish, he went to his blog. There are two distinct couples who left engaged, according to Steve. He claimed Kat Izzo and John Henry Spurlock got engaged after the program. He also uploaded a video of the two of them in Virginia after the show. Below is the video he shared. They were holding hands, and observers agreed that they appeared to be a couple. Aaron Bryant and Eliza Isakay got engaged on The Bachelor in Paradise season finale, Steve also revealed. Even a post-production video of them in the Vedanta Hotel was made public by him. There is still one more pair, but they are not dating. They are just having after-show encounters. According to their Instagram stories from a few weeks ago in Charlotte, Avon Jones and Kylie Russell are undoubtedly seeing each other after the show. There will be a wedding. A wedding is expected, according to Bachelor in Paradise spoilers. Kenny Brosh and Mary Pepin are the pair getting married on the beach, it has been established. The ceremony is probably illegal and more of a show. Later this month or in November, Kenny and Mary will get married in a religious ceremony. In addition to all of that, a lot more leads or well-known names have started showing up on the beach. In addition to giving out food, Katie Thurston arrived to make amends with Blake Moynes. Rachel Recchia then starts hunting for love once more. She even went out with Tyler Norris, her ex-boyfriend. Hannah Brown traveled here to take part in the festivities. She did not, however, go for love because she is still committed to Adam Woolard. What do you think of the relationships that endure? Do you believe they'll be able to go down the aisle together, or do you think they'll split up? Keep checking back for more updates and spoilers. Don't miss ABC's Thursday night broadcast of Bachelor in Paradise. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, so please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and don't miss any updates.